Hello, hello, the best.
Hello, hello, babbage.
Hello.
Why the guy now? What's happened? Talk now, talk.
Nah, grandmama swallow kettle.
Get out.
Kettle.
What did happen? Why mama come swallow kettle?
I don't know. And the doctor said that they need 300,000 for the treatment.
300 what?
Yes, 1,000.
Don't you want 200k? Hey, why mama come swallow kettle now? Babbage, I go call you back.
Okay.
Hey, please, pull me 50,000 naira, just 50,000.
What's
happened? Mama swallowed kettle. I don't know. Just, babe.
Leave me, I don't sound. I wish I can help.
50k, only 50. Hey, just 50,000. I promise I will give you back.
Hey,
50k.
I don't sound.
Hey, babe, can't you borrow from your father?
My father. No, that man can't give you even 5 naira.
Oh, you better steal.
I should steal from my father.
Yes, now just for love. Love.
I'll tell your pastor about this. This is what you want to use your life for.
Please, go, no, 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 no. No, let me hide. Yeah? Amanda? What are you still doing here? And this car parked here?
Dad, I want to fix my car. My car just broke down. But don't worry, I called the technician.
Shut up!
Don't you know that this car is too exposed?
Hey!
And you know how this area is. Don't you know that this can result in an act of malicious vigilance? Which can bring or brought any external intrusion. No, mind it. No, I'll wait here. I'll wait here. No.
Hey! What? Funka!
Madam! I don't fix your car. See, everything done there ready. You know the compressor is having poor thermometer with the temperature is highly evaporated with the engine. So I now put the everything in order. Your engine is now brand new one.
All this problem in one car. So how much is your money?
50,000.
What?
50,000.
I'm going to be here.
Okay, no problem.
Okay.
Madam, Ayana, anytime when your car get problem, call me. Jim Fume. That 50,000 naira, why the beggar? Since I don't collect that.